I didn't want to be a barber anyway. I wanted to be a lumberjack. Leaping from tree to tree as they float down the mighty rivers of British Columbia. The giant redwood, the larch, the fir, the mighty Scots pine, the smell of fresh-cut timber, the crash of mighty trees. With my best girlie by my side, we'd sing, sing, sing. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night, I work all day.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I eat my lunch, I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go shopping and have buttered scones for tea.
He cuts down trees, he eats his lunch, he goes to the lavatory. On Wednesdays he goes shopping and has buttered scones for tea.
I cut down trees, I skip and jump, I like to press wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
He cuts down trees, he skips and jumps, he likes to press wildflowers. He puts on women's clothing and hangs around in bars. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He works all day.
I cut down trees, I wear high heels, suspenders and a bra. I wish I'd been a girlie, just like my dear mama. I cut down trees, wear high heels, suspenders and a bra. I wish I'd been a girlie, just like my dear mama.
Dear sir, I wish to complain in the strongest possible terms about the song which you have just broadcast about the lumberjack who wears women's clothes. Many of my best friends are lumberjacks, and only a few of them are transvestites. Yours faithfully, Brigadier Sir Charles Arthur Strong, Mrs. P.S. I have never kissed the editor of the Radio Times.
Well, I object to all this sex on the television. I mean, I keep falling off.